Naomi.
And I'm Yuki.
Thank you for having us today.
We are second year students of this department. And first of all, I'll ask you guys a question. Do you have any career goals?
皆さん、大学生活が始まって約2ヶ月が経ちましたが、何か明確な目標など見つかりましたか?
So we will ask some of guys.
Let me see.
Guys?
Of course. Do you have any career goals?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, that's okay. So,
how about you? Do you have any career goals? Some presentation carefully.
We think making career goals is important for your university life because
if you have career goals, you can take action to achieve your goal, and then you can enjoy your university life. 明確な目標を持つことによって、それに向かって行動することができます。そして、充実した楽しい大学生活を送ることができます。
So, here is our outline. First, I'm going to talk.
Okay, Yuki, what was your goal?
Okay, my goal was to become able to talk to foreigners.But when I was a freshman, I couldn't achieve my goal.
そうなの?
Yeah.
じゃあ実際どんな感じだったか見せてよ。
Okay, so I play Yuki when I was a freshman.
And I play international student. Ready, action!
Hello!
Hi, how's it going?
Good.
What are you doing now?
I'm listening to music.
These days, the Justin Bieber is famous around the world, and the song is played on the TV commercial, right?
Yes.
Don't you think the song is great?
I think so.
Wait. It's terrible.
Yeah.
単純な言葉でしか返事してないじゃん。
まさにその通りでした。In reality, I just say good, yes, I think so, just easy word. So I couldn't have a real conversation.
So, how did you take action?
Good question. I watched the movies.
What kind of movies did you watch?
I watched romantic comedy movies.
That's nice.
Yeah. Because in the romantic comedy movie, there are a lot of conversation we can use in the daily life.
Good. So how did you watch it?
Good. First, I watched it in English without subtitle. Subtitle means 字幕. And second, I watched it in English with subtitle. And third, though I couldn't understand the moral story, I watched it in English with Japanese subtitle.
Oh, so did you watch the same movie three times?
Yes, three times.
Oh, that's great. じゃあ、ユキは同じ映画を違う方法で3回見ることによって英語力を伸ばすことができたのね。
まさにその通りです。
Great.
So, what did you learn from the movies?
Good question. I learned many expressions we can use in the daily life, like very, what, but, and so on. I also gradually increased my vocabulary phrase. It's up to you.
After you.
Do you
know
the meaning after you?
I don't
know. Okay, it's あなたたち次第だよ. Do you
got it?
I got it. Okay. So, as a result, I could talk about movie topics with them, and I was so excited when I understand the phrase I heard.
So, now, do you enjoy your university life?
Of course, I enjoy my university life.
Great.
Thank you. So,Naomi.
Yes, before I tell you my goal, I'd like you to tell a chance I could find my goal. In the beginning of freshman, I went to welcome party. I felt a bit nervous because it was the first time for me to meet such a lot of foreigners. 最初は外国人と話すのって怖かったんですよ。
背も高いし。
振りも深いし。But,I saw some senpais talking with international students joyful. Then I could find my goal.
So what was your goal?
My goal was, I want to enjoy conversations like senpai.
Good.
Yes.
So how did you take action?
Good question. I tried to use more English.
So how did you increase your time of using English?
I joined a lot of activities I could use English, such as,Let's 国際交流。
Let's 国際交流。
Yes.
What is it?
Let's 国際交流 is an event you can talk one on one. with international students. So you can make friends like this picture.
Sounds interesting.
Yes. And also, I join LSWing activities and lunch discussion.
So have you ever joined these activities? If you have, please raise your hand.
So we will explain in detail.
So please, Nazami, please tell me the LS Wing activity.
LS Wing activity is held in the LS Wing, which is building 4th and 4th floor, and it's held on Tuesdays and Thursdays after 4th period. How about lunch discussion?
Preparation lunch discussion for classroom 4-2-3 during lunch time on Tuesdays, Wednesdays, and Thursdays.
Yes, and today we will focus on LS Wing activities.
So what did you do, Naomi?
I played game in English and I talk with friends in English. And also, I learned foreign culture instead I'm in Japan. So, Naomi.
Yes.
Do you know pickpocket?
Pickpocket?
Yes.
Pickpocket?
Oh, that's great. Yes, but it's wrong. Pickpocket means suri in Japanese. I hear about pickpockets from native teachers in LS Wing activities. LS Wing activity では普段の授業では聞けないような面白いお話をネイティブの先生から詳しく聞くことができます。
そう、まさに
一流学です。
おー、いいですね。
So why don't you join with us and let's have an experience like 一流学。
So you are so many great leaders, right?
Yes. When I was a freshman, I saw senpai talks like you guys, and one of the senpai said that read a lot of graded readers, so I also tried it.
So were you inspired by him?
Yes, then I could read 30 graded readers. Yes, it was hard, but it was effective to improve my English skill. I read easy books a lot.
そう、ナオミは簡単な本をたくさん読むことによってだんだんとリーディング力を上げていったんだね。
Exactly. As a result, I got to use English and I could speak English without hesitation.
Great.
So now, do you enjoy your university life?
Yes, of course, I enjoy my university life. That's all for my part. Thank you.
Thank you, Naomi.
So next, Nanami, how about you?
First, do you want to improve your speaking skills? 皆さん、せっかくこの学部に入ったんだったら、スピーキングのスキルを伸ばしたいと思いませんか？思いますよね。
思いますよね。
思いますよね。
When I was a freshman, I also wanted to improve my speaking skills, and I wanted to talk with friends, international students, and professors. However, I didn't have any ideas.What I want to talk about.
そう、ナナミは話したいという気持ちは高かったんだけど、何を話せばいいのか分からなかったんだよね。
Yes.
So what was your goal?
My goal was increase my knowledge to improve and to find some topics to talk about.
So how did you take action to achieve your goal?
Yes. To increase my knowledge, I read a lot of news on the internet andI read many genres of articles such as sports, fashion, Japanese culture, and I sometimes read business and politics.
Oh, sounds great. I want to try it. Where did you find your article?
That's a nice question. For Japanese culture and sports, I read on the Japan Times and the Japan News like this. And for world news such as business and politics,I read on BBC, like this.
Oh, sounds great, but it looks difficult, isn't it?
It's a little difficult, but the Japan Times and Japan News is easy, so you can try it, like now.
Oh, I see.
And as a result, I could talk with friends about familiar topics,And I could speak out and ask questions in the classes a lot.
So, Nanami はアーティクルで知識をつけた結果、教室で先生や友達とたくさん喋れるようになったんだね。
Yes.
That's great. So now, do you enjoy like?
Of course, I enjoy my university life so much, speaking English.
Great, Nanami.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, let's review.
If you have clear goals, you can take action to achieve your goal. And finally, you can enjoy your university life. とは言っても皆さん、でも皆さん、その明確な目標を見つけるのって実際難しくないですか？難しいですね。難しいですよね。そこで、そんな皆さんに朗報です。
イエーイ。 So here is our recommendation goal list. Do you have any ideas?
Yes.
Yes, Nanami.
To say hello to professors.
Exactly right. So do you have any other examples?
Yes.
Yes, Nanami.
I'm Naomi. Okay. Naomi. Speak up in the classes.
Good. Do you have any ideas?
I think it's studying abroad.
Studying abroad?
Oh, are you serious? It's big job.
Yeah. How about going to the LSB?
LSB,
that's a good idea. Yes. And ask professor question after class and go to international center, right?
Great. These risks are quite nice. I want to do it from tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
Yes, tomorrow.
No, you can do it after this presentation right now.
I see. Okay, so I want to try this as soon as I can.
Yes.
So if you don't have any goals, please pick up from this list. And lastly, today's our message is find your own goals. And this is our Facebook account. If you have some questions, please contact us. Again, I'm Nanami Niwa.
I'm Naomi Miyata.
And I'm Yuki Asami.
Thank you for listening.
Thank you.